how to create a Snapchat account on PC. On this process, firstly you will have to open a browser on your system. So like in my case, I have opened the Chrome browser. So after opening the Chrome browser, in this search box you will have to type snapchat.com. So after typing that, you will be redirected to this website. So simply from here, you'll have to go the options like Snapchat ad. So it will appear on the top right corner of the screen. So simply tap on the Snapchat ad option. Alright, so now from here, you'll have to go the option login. So it will again appear on the top right corner of the screen. So simply click on this login option. Alright, so in the login section, it is very simple to create your Snapchat account with your Google ID. So you have to click on this option continue with Google. So simply you have to click on that, and now from there you'll have to choose the specific Google account whom you want to create a Snapchat with that. So simply I'm choosing this Google ID here. So after you choosing that Google ID, you'll have to click on this continue option and follow the procedure accordingly that the Snapchat web browser says to you. And that's more, this is the easiest and simplest method to create a Snapchat account on your PC or laptop. So hope this video was helpful to you, and please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and give a big thumbs up to this video. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.